We're visiting Wolverhampton to discover more about the distinctive Black Country dialect that this region is known for.
Hello, Emma.
Hello.
You've got some wonderful title, they told us.
I'm Poet Laureate for the City of Wolverhampton.
Well, we're honoured. Emma Pursehouse lived on the canals for 8 years, and her poetry celebrates them.
I've got a Black Country accent, and the Black Country accent, really, it's not really changed that much from Anglo-Saxon times. So, like, if I was sort of saying hello, I might say, "How beest." You do actually hear that.
"How beest."
"How beest," meaning, "How beest thou," as it were. That's a contraction of that.
Or you might say, "How on ya."
"How on ya."
Oh, that's good.
Oh, is it?
That's really
that's
good.
Good.
Oh, yeah, you
that's good. That's natural.
And if you want to say goodbye, you might say, "Keep out the Osh Road," which is the very Black Country one.
Can you say it again? "Keep out."
"Keep out the Osh Road." It's Black Country for "mind how you go." So stay out the way of the horses, really.
Stay out the Osh Road.
That's quite close, because sometimes we put a double syllable where there's only one. So the scone-scone debate in the Black Country, it would be a scone.
A scone.
Oh, dear, it's very funny, because when I went to RADA, I had a Cockney accent, the Royal Academy of Dramatic Art, and I remember one whole lesson of humiliation. They used to put a bone prop in my mouth to try and open up my vowels, and I could not hear the difference between, and I still can't do it, door or door.
Yeah.
I said door, and they said, "No, no, it's not door, it's door." I, honest to God, and they were all laughing because they were all privately upper class.
Because we would say doer. Her voice was like a gleed under the doer.
God, it's wonderful. We mustn't lose this, must we?
I'm biased, but I think it's a beautiful accent.
Could you give us a little dialect poem you've written?
Yeah, got one about the canal. "Even when my pleasant face is showered, do' say as I ye been told to stay off the shiny bits and keep out the Osh Road. Some days it's all salt of the earth and butter wouldn't melt and chocolate crumb smiles, and on those days when the sun..."